It might be interesting to know that this airplane is rare. There's arguably 20 of them in museums around the world. There's arguably 6 or 7 that are flying, but there's only 1 or 2 that you can buy a ride in.
Coming up on the next episode of Common Ground.